Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with what is oxidation reaction. So let's start. So if you talk about the oxidation reaction, then in the presence of oxidizing agents like your potassium dichromate, alkaline potassium permanganate, alcohol oxidize into your carboxylic acid. In simple words, if I say, then the process of oxidizing your alcohol into your carboxylic acid in the presence of various compounds is called as your oxidizing agent. Okay, we can see this with the help of the reaction also. Okay, so we have your alcohol over here, and this is basically oxidizing. Okay, so alcohol is oxidized into your carboxylic acid in the presence of various compounds as a catalyst form. Okay, next thing, if you are thinking what is oxidizing agents, then oxidizing agents are basically agents which help in oxidation. Generally, you can term it as catalyst for the particular reaction. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.